Check out the hilarious new cat memes featuring Cat Noir. They're perfect.
You're so flighty tonight, Tiki. What you got your mind on?
The Kwame Nuru's transmission is...
Hakmat's Kwame?
Yes. He's celebrating his 3500th cycle today, all by himself.
We will free him from Hakmoth one of these days, I promise.
There may just be a faster solution. Kwamis are able to communicate with their kind on their cycle or birthday, but we won't get another opportunity for a long time. See, a Kwame cycle lasts several hundreds of human years.
Wow, that's amazing! Then you could find out where he is, but how would you do that?
The Kwamis must gather in the miracle box at a specific time.
When would that be?
Tonight.
Tonight? Why didn't you tell me about this sooner, Tiki?
Because Master Fu doesn't want us Kwamis to leave our owner's sides. He says we have to be able to take action immediately if someone becomes akumatized.
He's right. But surely it's no big deal. I mean, if all the other Kwamis are able to meet up, then it's still gonna happen, right?
Well, I'm afraid it might not work if I don't go. The more Kwamis that are present, the better chance we have of succeeding.
But if Master Fu doesn't approve...
Wei's Plague and I had an idea. Well, it was mainly Plague's idea. Plague and I would go and gather with other Kwamis inside the miracle box. Wei's would stand guard. And he'd let us know right away if anyone becomes akumatized. What do you think?
That's a great idea. There's no risk if Wei's is keeping a lookout.
Even if we don't tell Master Fu the whole truth?
If it means we're able to save Nuru and defeat Hakmoth, Master Fu won't be able to hold it against you.
So, you're okay with it? You'll let me go?
Yes, I trust you, Tiki.
Oh, thank you, Marinette. You don't have to worry. I won't let you down. Sweet dreams!
I am exhausted. I'm off to bed.
Good night, Plague.
Good night, sir.
Where do you think you're going, Nuru?
I just wanted to go out. Just for a little while.
No. You know the rules. You're not allowed to be more than a few feet away from me. And no communicating with anyone besides me. There are no exceptions.
But Master, it's my birthday today. I thought...
You obviously haven't grasped the rules, Nuru. We're going to have to make them even simpler. From now on, you won't be able to communicate at all.
But Master...
It was a joke, Nuru. I'm not that cruel.
Thank you, Master.